Rap Podcast reporting to you live with another. Yeah, you already know what the fuck time it is. The young boy out here stunting on you hoes. For real, we got Chucky in the building. You already know, man. What's going on, King?
I go by Wyatt LaChecky. I'm 14 years old from Atlanta.
That's dope, man. I see you dragging high like a grown man should, for real. Tell the people a little bit about your music.
I made hip hop music. I've been rapping since I was 6 years old. Just started taking it serious about last year. I got music on all platforms. Wyatt LaChecky.
Thanks, though. What inspired you to tilt rap?
Like
what was that first song you said, you know what, I'm bragging on these hoes, they gotta hear it.
It's called Atlanta Station, it's out right now.
Thanks though. But like who's some of your favorite artists though?
Lil Baby, Inside of Dennis, like rappers from Westside Atlanta.
Thanks though. But I ain't even gonna lie to you, I'm gonna add one in there. It's motherfucking Chucky, y'all. One of the best artists coming out. I'm trying to tell you, he already added. So if y'all ain't ready, man, he most definitely gonna be hard on y'all for real. But, like, being in Atlanta, like, how much support is you getting from your people, though? And how does that feel, though?
When I first started off, I was getting a lot of hate. But the more and more I kept trying to show them I was getting ready, everybody started wanting to ride the waves, come join my flow.
Thanks, though. Most definitely. So what do people gotta look for from you, though, in their future, though, King?
Album dropping this year, man.
That's though. Showing and proving out here, man. Keep on dragging on them and all that. And how can they follow, support you, and book you for verses and some shows and shit?
You can contact my label page, Chucky the Game Label, for features, bookings, all that stuff.
That's though. And if you can tell the people one thing about Chucky, what would that be?
What would it be? Don't get on my bad side.
Back door, God. I'm trying to tell you we're getting chopped up early. You already know what it is. This Black Grass Podcast with the one Chucky in the building. Appreciate you, King. Keep on dragging on him. Oh, God.